cursed ship is the least of our worries. Bandits are plundering the mine, looking for artifacts. I've been her second in command since we arrived.
Get lost! Quick, come inside. We've almost made it past the scamps. I heard them say the portal is just beyond. Who are you? Please, don't hurt me! Guards! Intruder!
Worse.
So, what did you find out? A covenant contract? I smell a distraction. That ship we spotted might be the start of an invasion. We've got to get back to the village.
Make sure everyone's accounted for. No one gets left behind.
Greetings.
Everyone stay calm. We've done all this before.
I'll prepare the town for evacuation. Find as many people as you can and send them back here.
Thank you. Be careful out there.
Oh, there. Feeling better? What, this? It's good Skyrim weather. Not even squalling. Come back in the dead of winter. Cold enough to freeze the hairs in your nose. Aye, me and Tilrani. Built that house ourselves, board by board. When I got here, I never dreamed my commander would bed me. Even less that she'd like me enough to take Mara's vows.
I wouldn't have thought...
I'm glad you're awake.
Don't worry about me, friend. It'll take more than losing a foot to send Hocknir to Sovngarde. Walking back to town was an experience, though. I think I blacked out a few times. Thank kind for me, huh?
No one gets left behind. Everyone stay calm. We've done all this before.
I see. These lawbreakers make the world such an ugly place.